Please press the subscribe button, tap on the bell icon, and never miss an update from Passionate Geeks.
Hey, what's happening guys, PG is here. Today I'm going to show you how can you change your quick setting panel icons or notification panel icons of your Nougat based room or Oreo based rooms. So if we're talking about the lower versions like Lollipop or the Marshmallow, we just recompile the system here, go to the drawer folder and just add a PNG with the same XML name and it will automatically change the icon. But in the Android Nougat and Oreo, they are using the vector drawables, or you can say the vector images. So if you try to add a same PNG with the same name of XML in your Nougat ROM, then it will may give you a force stop or it will may crash your system UI. So here I am going to show you the simple way which help you to change your icons without using, again I'm not using any routing stuff, not exposed modules, not gravity box and all. So here you see I already shown you my default notification panel and my new notification panel of the Oreo of Nougat based ROM. So again, this is the very easy and the simple way to do it. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So here we are guys, first you have to decompile your system UI. So when you decompile your system, you have to go to the drawable folder and choose the XML which is related to your quick setting panel. Like you have to find the XML for Wi-Fi, hotspot or whatever the icon you want to change. So here I'm going to change my, let me see. Okay, I'm going to change my hotspot icon here. So let me find the hotspot XML. So this is the IC hotspot, enable, disable, and enable animation and disable animation. Now open these all XML with your text editor. Make sure whatever the icon you want to change, find its animated file also if it is available. If not, then do not. So here first you have to you will find this code in the enable or disable animation. So go to your Google Chrome and search for Inkscape. So Inkscape is a software which help you to change your PNG into the SVG format. Why we are using SVG? Because SVG images are easily to convert into a vector. So here we are doing the same. So first we have to open your PNG whatever you want. So I'm going to use a hotspot icon here. Now adjust your icon in this field and resize it if you want. Now go to the path selection and now do what I'm doing. Now you will see you will now easily create copy of this. Now delete the default image. Now add your image in this box. I'm using it for one or first or second time, so I'm not used to it. Okay, so I'm going to use the cut paste option, it is very easy. So here now again go to the group. Now you have to make it a group. And now save your file as a plain SVG format. When you click on the plain SVG, now you have to open the SVG to vector drawable. Go to the Chrome, just find. Now add your PNG here. Now you see your PNG is converted into the vector drawable. And now open the XML file of the hotspot enable or whatever the file you want. Okay, here just copy paste the PNG. Now here go to the animation folder and find these line, that is the targets. Now here add targets here. Now by targets are root, mask and cross. So now you have to add the targets. You can shuffle the targets whatever you want. So I'm going to be using root, mask and the cross one. Okay, here we done all. So like this, I already it will change my hotspot enable icon. When I click on the enable, it will change my icon. So if you want to change all the icons, you have to just find a suitable XML and replace with the vector image that we already created before in the SVG drawable. First you have to change your image into the SVG format, then convert your SVG into the vector drawable. It is only work for the Android Oreo and the Nougat based ROM. If you are using the Lollipop, then you can watch my system UI theme, system UI playlist, which help you to change your Lollipop icons.